Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Now, if you notice in all these videos in our playlist on conformational analysis, we have only talked about carbon-carbon sigma bonds, single bonds. How about alkenes or pi bonds? Can we do rotations in alkenes? So, top of the screen, we see a molecule. This is ethane. For ethane, we learned, just like butane and propane, there's free rotation about this carbon-carbon bond. And as a result, we can draw Newman projections, as I have to the right. Here's an eclipse conformation. Here's a stagger conformation. And to get between these two, we had to do a rotation of 60 degrees about this carbon-carbon sigma bond to change a dihedral angle. That was no problem. It cost some energy to do that, but that energy is easily available, and this is a fast process at room temperature. How about for alkenes? Can we rotate about this carbon-carbon pi bond at the bottom of the screen? Well, let's draw a Newman projection for this. We're going to look down this carbon-carbon bond, and we'd have two hydrogens coming off here, off the front carbon. We'd also have two hydrogens coming off the back carbon. And off the front, we'd have our pi bond. This is an sp2 hybridized carbon. We'd also have we'd also have p orbitals coming off the back. And these are going to overlap. And note that these have to have the same orientation in order to make a pi bond. Well, we cannot rotate about this bond, because what would happen is to rotate, and let's turn the back carbon. If we try to do a rotation, that p orbital on the front carbon would stay the same, but the p orbital on the back carbon would turn, and we would break our overlap between our p orbitals. We cannot rotate. We don't have free rotation about pi bonds. Now, if we put in enough energy, we could, but it would involve breaking the bond. Note, when we talk about conformations, we're not talking about breaking bonds. We're talking about rotating bonds. The bonds stay intact. So you can rotate about a carbon-carbon pi bond, but it goes into the realm of breaking bonds, no longer just rotating bonds. And so you're no longer talking about conformations, you're talking about chemical transformations, chemical reactions. So you cannot rotate pi bonds and talk about conformational analysis. So that's why we haven't talked about rotating pi bonds, carbon-carbon pi bonds, because you can't rotate them in the same way that you can sigma bonds.